Welcome to Wednesdays Around the World. Resources come from the World Council of Churches.
For today's Wednesdays Around the World, we are praying for Colombia and Venezuela. First, a confession of faith from Colombia, and then a prayer from Venezuela. God of love, we believe that you are our hope. God of love, we believe that you have called us to work for peace. God of love, we believe that your Holy Spirit is breathing new life into our communities, our churches, and our nations. God of love, we believe that you make it possible for light to shine upon all those who suffer in our world. God of love, we believe that you are speaking to the world's people in all their differences, turning those differences into opportunities to build a new world. God of love, we believe that you are speaking to the world's people in all life's situations, in the midst of our social, religious, political, and economic life, in order to bring hope. God of love, we believe that you are calling all people and nations today to work together for change wherever there is pain and suffering in our world. God of love, we believe that you are our hope. Amen. And a prayer from Venezuela. To you be more patient, give us strength, Lord. To become peacemakers, equip us, Lord. To be right, give us your light, Lord. To accept our faults, give us humility, Lord. To be in solidarity with those who suffer, make us sympathetic, Lord. That our actions will be guided by love, give us your spirit, Lord. Amen.